She's going to your right, Dad. Don't move.
I'm not moving. You're going to have to shoot the gobbler.
We're not seeing my wheel. She might just pass. Come on, baby. She's directly to your right.
Okay.
I see him. Yeah, he's behind the tree.
Okay.
I'm gonna let him come out. You see that mark?
Do you hear the drumming?
Yeah, yes. I see him. I'm gonna let him come out a little bit more.
Okay. Oh man, I hear him close.
I know it. Dude, he ain't been 20 yards. It's not.
Alright, when you get a clear shot, take it.
Oh yeah.
Everybody can hear that, man. Look, not 20 yards, man. That a boy, Matt. Look at the feathers still flying. Woo!
Did you hit him in the head?
Boy, look at him bleed, man. Look at that. He's pouring blood, man. He's jelly head. We sure did. Congratulations, Matt.
You see him?
I saw y'all.
Did you see us? Did you? Yeah, yeah. I mean, right here. I was laying behind the umbrella.
I told him, I was like, don't move. See.
Did you see me down there?
Uh-uh. I never saw you. No.
Well, I was standing down there. I come around. I saw this.
Yeah.
I said, uh-huh.
We started out down here this morning, and they came within 50 yards, and then came up this way. We come up the next road and got right on a hen. Did the same thing on this road, and they just slowly made their way here.
Yeah, I come around there to look at the burn pile, and I saw him out here strutting. I said, uh-huh. So I circled back down through the woods, and I was going to try to ease up on him through there, but that's a good one.
Yeah, it is.
Did you see him on film?
No, I was laying down behind the umbrella.
Good.
Man, that's nice.
Congratulations, Matt. Yeah. Thank you so much, Mark. That was all right.
I got one.
That was nice, huh? Hey, that was team effort, though. Everybody had to sit still. We had to sneak in here.
That hen got right here.
Yeah, I saw that hen.
He was there watching the hen.
And I said, uh-huh,
and a squirrel ran right by my foot.
Yeah, a squirrel ran between him and Matt.
Yeah.
How about shit? Did you hear it say, holy shit?
Yeah, it ran between him and Matt. Turkey's right there by that log.
Yeah, that was
That's a good one.
Yeah.
He wasn't gobbling. I didn't.
He gobbled this morning like wildfire. Yeah, he was.
I didn't hear him drum until he was right there
at that log. Yeah,
yeah, that's the only time I heard him. And I heard him spitting too.
Yeah, that's all right, huh?
Real close. Mm-hmm.
I saw that hen walk by and I said, "It's fixing to happen."
Yes, sir.
I saw that gun up there. Like that. I had two shots I was going to shoot at. I was going to shoot him right there, but I was wanting to get. That pine tree and these three trees right there, and I'd probably hit your stand, but it worked.
You should have said, "Hey, turkey."
I didn't even think about it, man.
What happened, man?
My heart was beating. I was like, "Holy shit, that's close." That was a good hunt, big bird.
Hey, it took us long enough. We sat through a rainstorm. We had them. We had them come up one time within 50 yards.
Y'all had them down there too?
Yeah, they roosted down here, and we was a little bit past them, and they came all the way down to us. We thought they'd be going to that field. Mm-hmm. They came all the way to us within 50 yards and spooked. When I say spooked, they didn't run off. They just didn't like it, and they eased back here. Yeah. And we watched them get further away, and so we came down the next road, and we come right out on a hen, and thought the gobbler was with her. Never saw the gobbler, but she spooked and went this way. So we eased out there, and then we saw him, I don't know, 70, 80 yards. Somewhere in front of this,
that's
this.
What I was gauging by that thing.
Right.
Yeah.
So we came up this road. When we got here, they were still 100 yards. Mark said, there's another road.
I said, no, man, we're going to wait this one out. I'm tired of moving.
Well, that a boy, Matt. You won't go with a goose egg this year.
Yeah. Well, I called two, three birds in last year, so.
Oh. That's a done deal right there.
He's through.
I'll go back to calling now.
I think you shot a tail feather out.
I may have.
Probably did. It probably went over there. I tell you what,
was he shooting at that second
where the pile of feathers is.
Oh, I see. Yeah. Good
grief. That was close, eh?
That's about
12
yards.
I didn't see him until right there. I said, oh, shit. I said, I'm going to let him get a little bit closer.
Let's count it off. It's about, we're about right here, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's got to be 15 yards.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. You know you're close when you find your wad laying on the ground.
Yeah.
Next to the burnt body.
Yeah.
Good.
Well, I sure enjoyed that hunt, fellas. Yeah. I'd do it all again.
That's blood right there.
That's where when he was carrying it back, it was pouring blood out of him.
Do you have any near you?
No, I never saw one. I looked out that field.
We heard some over there. Unless that was you calling, but we heard a few.
Yeah,
minutes.
I called.
And I heard a gobble over there towards you.
I didn't hear you gobbling.
Man, you didn't hear all that gobbling this morning on the gas line?
Yeah.
Man, they were gobbling like crazy.
Yeah, there was two gobbling birds. We think one of them was a Jake, but he still gobbled.
Were they roosting on this gas line?
Yeah. Yeah, that's why we had to stay off the line. There's a couple, well, you see that one tree right there? He was probably roosted in that tallest tree you see right there.
Uh-huh. Your best bet next time when you come out here, he's just gonna ruin
it. Oh, Matt, you're gonna break your other ankle.
Oh. Is that bird as big as mine? Like the body-wise?
I don't know, let me feel him. He's a chunk too. I think yours is bigger though, Mark, as far as body.
Oh, that feels like at least 20 pounds.
So did Mark. We thought Mark's was like 22. I think
feel
we got scales in my truck, so we'll find out.
He's a good one.